indoors. We don't have any stove, no fire, but it's actually kind of liberating. One summer, I got into a van and followed Wiser Panic around the United States and made vegan sushi and sold it out of the back of the van.
Perfect. Yeah. Where are you?
Can I be a part?
No.
Kristen and I click because we're the two youngest chefs here, so.